Javed Saab is an absolutely lovely flirt, I must say.
It's very rasta shayari, which I really like. It's also shayari which is a little badtameez. How much of a morning person I'm not and how much of a morning person you are.
I'm actually not a morning person, but I slept better yesterday.
I was like really nervous about it initially because I was like, you know, Aamir Khan had done it in Fana and now he wanted me to do it in this film.
Twitter, a great place for me.
Ifa Rocks, which is on the previous night where me and Priyanka are going to be doing a little bit of a walk. On the ramp.
Shahid's choreographing a little jig for me. He's gonna make me dance. Have you finished the choreography, by the
way? No, ma'am. I'm working on it. And by the time you have time to see it, it will be ready.
I think you guys have some amazing number of fans worldwide and the way they function selflessly, jis tarike diwano ke tarike se wo log kaam karte hain aap logon ke liye without any expectations. We've discussed that in past as well. Does it make you guys overwhelming totally?
Well, for me it has been. I think everybody on Twitter, all my Twitter rock stars have really made Twitter a great place for me. When I just started out, I was one of the very few people in India who tweeted, but I think with the kind of response that our fans or our admirers have given us, and the support more than anything that they've given us through thick and thin, I want to thank them for that, for their support. It really keeps me going.
And the kind of dresses that you guys are doing.
I love Oof. It's one of my most favorite songs. It's got drama and it's got like great, you know, it's got that amazing 60s music and the 60s vibe and
the dresses as well.
Yeah, the clothes and the way both of us are dressed, and that's one of my favorite songs in the film.
Shahid Kapoor, now you're having these three characters and your character in Javed, I think, is being appreciated a lot. Bahut hi zyada dil khol ke flirt karte hain har tarike se shayari mein. I think you've got the best response for Javed.
Uske banaye har hasi chehre se ishq karna hai. Uske banaye har hasi chehre se ishq karna hai. Aakhir marne ke baad kal usko muh bhi to dikhana hai.
Yeah, I think because a lot of the promos of the film are based on the shayari, which I really do think is the coolest part of the film. Although I was like really nervous about it initially because I was like, you know, Aamir Khan had done it in Fana and now he wanted me to do it in this film. And I was like, yeah, I hope I don't do it really, really badly. But once I started doing it, I actually really enjoyed it. And what I really like about Javed's shayari is that he's not really a shayar in the film. He just uses it as a pickup line on women.
Right.
So uske andar se shayari sirf tabhi nikalti hai jab usko ladkiyan dikhti hain. But yes, I really enjoyed playing Javed. In fact, I told Kunal when he gave me a 40-page synopsis of the film, I went through Javed's portions and I said, I'm doing this film just for Javed because I enjoy him so much.
Right.
So he was definitely my favorite character of all the characters, and I'm so happy that people are also seeing that. How much of a morning person I'm not and how much of a morning person you are.
I'm actually not a morning person, but I slept better yesterday.
You
slept really late. I slept on time. That's why.
We are liking it.
Okay, Javed, is it anyways based on Javed Akhtar Saab?
Looks like it because he's shyer as well.
A very interesting question, but I think you should be asking Kunal that.
I think it is. Javed Saab is an absolutely lovely flirt, I must say. And वो भी अपनी शायरी के साथ मेरी जान ले लेंगे अब मैंने कह दिया
जो इसमें शायरी आई थिंक कुणाल कोहली हैज रिटन दोस शायरीज
I think he has a team of writers, so he's kind of written some of it himself, some of it with his team. It's very rasta shayari, which I really like. It's also shayari which is a little badtameez, which I like. Jaise uski pehli shayari hai, where he's praising himself.
Right.
So I really like that.
खुदा ने जब तुझे बनाया होगा, एक सुरूर उसके दिल में आया होगा. सोचा होगा क्या दूंगा तोहफे में तुझे. तब जाके उसने मुझे बनाया.
Oh. कुछ हद तक कव्वाली का एलिमेंट है कुछ गानों में एंड ऑल, ये कहीं ना कहीं एक मासी एक एलिमेंट आप लोग कैटर करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, बिकॉज यू नो द फील इज दैट दैट्स ऑल आई रियली वांट टू डू, व्हिच इज लाइक अ मल्टीप्लेक्स. आजकल ये आदमी माने ना माने लेकिन ये सब चीज़ें टर्मिनोलॉजी आ जाती हैं, एंड कहीं ना कहीं जो एक कव्वाली का एलिमेंट है और जो सारा कैरेक्टराइजेशन जावेद का है दैट्स लाइक वेरी वेरी मासी. इनफैक्ट आई थिंक अगर वो वर्क करेगा तो आई थिंक वो इट कैन वर्क बिग टाइम. सो ये सारे के सारे डेमोग्राफिक्स आप लोग कैटर कर रहे हैं इस बार
यार, क्योंकि फिल्म तीन अलग अलग ईराज में है तो इट वॉज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू कैप्चर अ डिफरेंट एलिमेंट ऑफ ईच ईरा, एंड यू आर वेरी करेक्ट इन सेइंग दैट वी हैव काइंड ऑफ अप्रोच्ड ईच ईरा विद अ सर्टेन माइंडसेट.
जी,
तो जावेद का जो कैरेक्टर है वो डेफिनेटली बहुत हीरोइक कैरेक्टर है.
right.
वो हर चीज़ करता है जो हम अपने मन में करना चाहते हैं बट शायद शराफत में कर नहीं पाते.
right.
तो वो हर वो बदतमीजी कर सकता है, वो हर वो हरकत कर सकता है जो हम मन में करना चाहते हैं बट कर नहीं पाते. So right. that's why the whole approach towards Javed and his character is very, very massy. Even the kind of music that we have, even his shayari, his right. behavior, his attitude. जब वो आता है तो background बजता है. So that whole approach is that. '1960s is very similar to the kind of films जैसे शमी जी की फिल्में थीं या देव साहब की फिल्में थीं, the fun films, the entertainers of that time, जिस तरह का माहौल उनमें हुआ करता था, that's why this song जब से मेरे दिल को off also is a little bit of a take off on that. And 2012 with Mukhtasar and with the entire vibe is more for the college audience, for the younger audience.
Radha.
Most people love all kinds of stuff. Yeah, I mean, Masi films are doing so well in multiplexes and in big cities, and youngsters are liking it.
Yeah.
But it is important to recognize three different flavors.
Right.
जो हम लोगों ने इस फिल्म में करने की कोशिश की है, and the fact that you're mentioning it means that at some level that's connecting.
Looking forward to performances at IFA.
Yes, IFA is going to be great. Prabhu sir is killing me. Because of all the work that I'm doing right now between the promotion, shooting for Barfi, I haven't had time to rehearse much, but I have a very special act this year.
Yes.
And I'm very excited about it. And we will also be promoting Teri Meri Kahani at IFA. So Shaq and I will be doing a whole bunch of fun stuff together. And it should be fun.
Shahid will be, I think, hosting IFA and he'll be performing as well.
Shahid is IFA this year, I think. Shahid's doing everything in IFA.
Okay, in fact, Screen Awards, mein, is baar unhone bahut hi zabardast tarike se hosting kari thi, ki fakat chikni chameli. So I think it was very entertaining.
रावण जीवन डूंगा न कोई लो
बच्चा बड़ा हो रहा है यार, थोड़ा 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 थोड़ा
बड़े के बाद नहीं, आपने कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल अलग था एकदम.
या एक्चुअली
यू टुक चांसेस, यू टुक एक्चुअली चांसेस.
यस, नो आई वाज वेरी नर्वस व्हेन आई वाज स्टार्टिंग आउट विद होस्टिंग, बिकॉज़ यू नो डूइंग समथिंग लाइव इज वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हेन यू आर you know perform in front of the camera. So yes, I think with the last couple of years I've kind of started enjoying it, and I think enjoying something, then like you said, you start playing with it a little bit, and so that started happening now, which is a lot of fun. And yes, I'm going to be hosting all of IFA. Farhan is going to be co-hosting some sections with me.
Correct,
and
correct.
I'm going to be performing at IFA. I'm doing a dedication. There's a lot of South actors who are coming this year for IFA, including Mr. Kamal Hassan.
Right.
So I'm doing a song from his film Appu Raja. Which is so I'm doing a total South act, which is quite massy and quite fun.
Okay.
And I'm looking forward to you know performing on something I've never done before, and then we'll obviously be doing something from Teri Meri Kahani.
Okay.
And
together.
And there's right. also IFA Rocks, which is on the previous night where me and Priyanka are going to be doing a little bit of a walk on right. the ramp. And so there's a lot happening.
And Shahid's choreographing a little jig for me. He's going to make me dance. Have you okay. finished the choreography?
No, ma'am. I'm working on it, and by the time you have time. To see it, it will be ready.
You know, I think the best part about this year's screen was that it was not the teleprompter which was just prompting you. You were just doing stuff on your own.
Yeah. I think once you get used to doing that, you have right. to start, doing your own stuff, because right. I think that's when you can actually enjoy it. Otherwise, you're just reading out of a teleprompter.
Fantastic.
But it's always important to have that teleprompter.